Oh.
Do this. The other thing I'm going to work on is finishing that thing on the right. If everybody looks at the place bedroll. Let's see, they said that this was better. Oh, look at this cool door. That's kind of badass. So, this is where my bedroll is. Will this work? I have two. Nice. That's good. What is all this stuff? Man, that's the mirror. Okay, so create camp, craft campfire, place campfire. Alright, let's just do that stuff. That's the tutorial level crap that... So, craft stone. And then place. Okay. Whoa. Empty working sifts crate. All right. Okay. Check. Oh, there. Okay. Sorry, I was talking to my own self there. All right. So now I can locate the trader. That'll be for next time. So we're going to plant. There's a zombie. Look at him out for his morning walk. In the distance there. Straight ahead of me. Oh, let's check in on our health stuff. So my two... I don't need a miner's helmet. I guess James told me the hat. The plant fiber hat. In fact, that's something I'm going to do a lot of. What am I holding in my hand? Oh. Alright. Make a space for fists. Oh, fuck, I have a lot of rebar stuff. So I kind of need to do this just to build up all the fibers. Wait, did you get wood out of these bushes? Yeah, look, you get two wood. What? So I'm going to take my time, but I'm going to be planting some stuff. Go kill a zombie for fun. Nice little morning activity. Sorry there, you librarian, you're done. Your late fee is due. I don't know how to undo this. I don't know if it's possible. Whoa. Alright. No. Take that. Okay. So the reason I'm trying to kill all these plants with my thing, with my fist, is I want to be crafting. Oh, there's another zombie. Make our way over there. And I guess just plant fiber goods. Another arrow here. Search. Give me something. All right. You can keep your sandwich. I like that they have a sandwich on her. Like she packed a lunch. Gets up in some weird zombie hut. I keep hearing another. Do I have food on? Yeah, I don't want that. Okay. It's easy to lose focus and get jumped. Alright, so let's head over towards the trees. There's a deer. I'll leave him alone. And I'll start planting a little. How much do I have here? Okay. Oh! What the fuck? What killed me? What the fuck? Was that? Was it food or hunger or something? Was it not?
I wasn't paying attention.
Watch, one of them's gonna say something. Cause they're gonna see that I died. So I just died. I died already from neglect. On a nice morning. On my bed. That's a fucking bummer. That's fine. I'm already hurt? Okay. That had to be some sort of food deficit or whatever. Health or temperature, maybe. Looks like a big foot. Alright. We're back in business. That wasn't too much of a disruption. Okay, so I did look at it earlier, but I didn't look at it. I just hit this button and barely registered this stuff here. So food, water. Alright, let's just get it up to 100. And then I want to pay attention down to the left to see what that does. Food, water. Let's see. I don't have any. Well, that's food, I guess. Eat. Fullness plus 2. Why can't I eat? There he goes. Drink. Drink. Sort of a process. Alright. That's okay. It happens. There's a zombie. So we'll plant a little here. Look, I got a little row of trees. That's kind of cool. That's from me. Yeah, we'll just keep going here. It's funny, this game kind of forces you to, you get familiar with your little environment, and you don't really want to, I mean, you do want to explore, but it immediately creates a sense of tension whenever you go somewhere even slightly new. Which is a nice factor. Oh yeah, and I'm not crafting like I meant to be. So here, James told me to make fiber stuff. First he said make a fiber hat. Craft, and then just like, I guess this ups your skills. So we'll just do all of it. So that way while I'm working, I will be trying to extend this row of trees. Then we'll cut down some trees. Couple over here. Is that a rabbit? My skill in tailoring. Level up. Whoa, 31 skill points. Wow. That's great. Okay. Zombie check. No room in inventory. Crafting is... Oh! Fuck. Wow, I made all of them. Let's drop this shit. See you later. So... James said it. Oh, insulation, negative 10. So that's the temperature stuff that I don't quite fully understand. Standard making. All right, a lot of feathers. Whoa. Alpha. Okay, Two more. One more. What the fuck? It's funny. I surely should. Learning a lesson here is don't. I'm carrying all kinds of crap I don't need. Paper. Alright. Tree time. Always feels like they could sneak up on you pretty easy. Skill up to level 13. So I get 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 7, 15. So that's 8. So yeah, those numbers are going up on the right, the lower right corner. So every time your skill goes up. I know I'm not saying anything. I'm just trying to, I don't know. All of a sudden I realize I might be explaining things people know, but I'm probably explaining stuff people don't know. But also, I don't actually have a full comprehension. Love killing trees. That's not true. Let's check our stat stuff. Water, food, doing okay. I put the hat on. Open an inventory spot. Boots. So this insulation plus 2. That should be okay. Pretty handsome fella there, huh? Denim pants. What do these do? Insulation plus 2. Little protection. Red. Dump, dump, dump. Got all kinds of shit I shouldn't even be carrying around. Okay, so we gotta do some skill. There's those are the gloves. That's a tree I planted. Alright, so let's take a look at the skill stuff, because that's sort of something I'm neglecting a little bit. So, 1800 wood. Let's make some spikes. Craft 18, great. Alright, so skills. I have 31 points. And I notice my stamina is a big problem. So can I up this one? Next, oh, I gotta be level 10. What level am I? Where does it say that? Does it not say it here? Level 9. Does it give me an upgrade there? Like how close to the next? What is all this stuff? Quests, journal, players. Okay. All right, so we can do something else. Oh, less stamina per rank. Yeah, definitely. So we'll buy that. What is per rank? Does that mean like I get... Oh, rank of this rank. I thought like the level. Okay, camel. Slows your thirst if you don't drink as much. Survivor. Slows your time. I kind of want to do them one at a time. Like I'd like to get this to 5, but that whole leveling thing kind of prevents that. Let's look at minor tools. Can I buy this? Do more damage with minor tools and hardware for skin skills by using items. Let's see what happens here. Buy. Can I just keep buying? Alright, I'm gonna buy 10. Okay, my block damage is going up. Okay. I'm being strategic. Type. Okay, so camel, that's thirst. Alright. Okay, so we spent all 31. I upped my mining tool skill, so that'll be helpful. I feel like that's a good one to do early, because you're going to be mining a lot. Then you can craft more. Which I'm doing right now. So what do we got now? Whoa, holy fuck, look at the bottom right. So remember before I was saying 7 and 8, and I was getting like 15s and 14s? 13, 14, 27, 26. That's doubled. No, not doubled. Still though, that's a good sign. Okay. I'm gonna be a lumberjack.
Yeah, I'm a lumberjack. I'm a level 9 lumberjack in 7 Days to Die. A15 pre-alpha, or I mean alpha early access release on PC.
I'm pretty sure you got an Ultrawide resolution. It's definitely a little boring. Goodbye, tree. Hello, sky. These are beautiful trees, too. I feel bad. Alright, so that was 814 to 788 was the difference there, which is 1488. That's 12 plus 14, which is 1636. But I'm not getting 36 out of the swing. I don't know. I'm trying to, like, understand it all better. What is the difference? It's going down quicker. Going down quicker, huh? Always a good thing. Oh, my temperature's going up. I need to take off my pants. So now the numbers are lower. Is that because the temperature? Is that like an efficiency? Or is that because the stamina's getting low? Alright, let's try to do something about this temp. So the hat, negative 10, glasses, they have fire protection. I don't need the leather. Chests, that's not that much, so.
But
I wish I had a body like that, where my nipples were weirdly south, weirdly in the middle of my torso. Like they're right in the middle of the fucking torso. Hazmat. Oh, the hazmats. Those are the biggest temperature boosts there. I'm carrying around concrete mix. Alright, the hat's good. Let's gather up some fiber. Actually, no, we're going to walk back. Drop off shit. But we're going to walk back slow and gather fiber on the way so that we can be crafting. And, it's going to be a little bit of a journey here, but that's okay. It's all for the greater good. Take that rock. 4 per hit or something like that. Maybe instead of dropping the plant fibers, I should be scrapping them. Isn't that a thing? I don't know. I mean, the gloves. It's gonna be like a trail. Look out for zombies. Getting tired, getting hot. Need a siesta. Plant. Does it matter which one? Probably whatever makes the most. I don't know. Potted plant. Whoa. Alright. We'll just do that. Okay, now we'll run. Drop off a lot of that stuff. Stuff like crap I don't need. Look, evidence. Okay. Okay, so donate some spikes. That should be making wood. Yeah, here, let's see. Scrap. What does it do? I can't tell. No room in queue. I see. Oh, does it give you fibers back? yeah, that doesn't make sense. Meaning, like, you might as well just be dumping them. It's probably not that. Okay, so I got all this shit. Weapons. These guys are pretty fucking armed up, aren't they? Okay, pickaxe, wooden bow. So let's see this one. 35. Oh man, I'm starting to get filled with crap. What have I done? I feel like I've caused a problem. All right, let's scrap, dump shit. Well, here, let's cancel that, see what happens here. So I'm going to get fibers back. Three. Yeah, it's totally not worth it. Okay. This will be consigned to the dustbin of history. Or just casually tossed out the window. All right. Let's make some more. Let's see what that says, though. It said my skill. My miscellaneous crafting skill. That's probably what that is. Craft anything from Miss Faster. Gain skill by crafting repairing items. Okay. Alright. Craft. No. Okay. Armor. Stone. We'll just donate the stone to... Oh yeah, I took all of it anyway. It's not mine. Wood, gloves, shovel. What's this stuff here? Building supplies. I don't really know. Since this is their place, they've been very nice to me, but I don't know where to put stuff. I want to be respectful. Wait a minute. Oh, there it is. Okay. Rebar frame. Paper? What do you do with paper? Recipes. Blunderbuss ammo. Hold on. That's it? That's the one use of paper? Come on. That can't be. Tools. Does it change? Really? Oh, make shotgun ammo, blunderbuss ammo, TNT, and more. Alright. They have, like, ammo. Oh, there we go. Good. arrows. 60 seems like a good number. Donate some feathers. Chrysanthemum. Brew cool and refreshing red tea. Yeah. I like that idea. I recently quit drinking caffeine, guys. Bottle water. What does red tea do? Natural cooling, stamina, and rehydration. Okay. All right. We're going to be in the tea business. There's also the diarrhea tea. So here. Tea. Turn on. This is how I get turned on. You just got to click on it. Okay. Turn on. Okay, fine. We'll scrap it since I don't want to leave the garbage sitting around. Fucking queue thing. Alright. Okay, we can make goldenrod tea. Got dysentery? Alright, cook. Okay, so we need two of these. Two waters. I'm using up all their water. Get this going here. Anybody who's watched a single player one that James and I made knows that that diarrhea is trouble. The fuck did I get these 10 millimeter rods? Okay. Scrap. What the fuck? No room in queue. Oh, I see. Oh, I can't make this. Alright. Scrap. Crap. Alright, let's dump all that shit out the window. It's weird, like, it's like they're off to work and I'm just this house husband waiting for him to come home. Taking care of the place, making tea, put a pretty bow on my bald head with double-sided tape or glue if I really cared. Alright, let's see this skill thing, if it's going up at all. Is it? I don't even know if it's helping anymore. Maybe I gotta change the item. Suddenly I feel really dumb. Okay. Fiber. Alright, craft. Scrap. I mean, you might as well scrap it, I guess, but it's not really worth all the effort. Okay, so I got stuff I want to just get rid of. I'm trying to make space, really. Shovel. Oh, let's get rid of some of these weapons. I mean, bullets. Oh. Alright, might as well keep 9 on me. Bow, arrow. Oh, I can get rid of this bow. Hold reload to use ultimate ammo. Okay. Scrap that. 9 wood. Hats. Scrap. 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 Wooden club. I don't think I need that. But let's see here. Hold on. Club. Alright, so these are the so what does this mean? It's supposed to mean I need like some kind of recipe for it. I wish it would show me the stats. Barbed club, iron reinforced club. Alright, let's just scrap that. Dirt. Potted plant. Oh yeah, let's make one of these. Lump of clay. So there's clay in here. Alright, I don't think they'll mind if I take 1800. How do I get it out of there? Is it stuck in there? Oh, I gotta make it. I see. Need. Huh? Craft. Let's just do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Craft. What happened? Oh, I ran out of. Okay. So I got 5 lumps of clay. Now I can make a plant. Oh, I'm gonna exit that thing. Oh, I need a dirt. One dirt. Just one dirt. They got enough of that, huh? Three. Okay. Hell yeah, this is a big deal. I'm gonna decorate outside. Okay. These guys are out there working hard, going on trading runs, out there scavenging cars. So I'm gonna make it look like a home. Because it's gonna be the apocalypse, motherfucker. It's gonna be pretty. Where's a good spot? Right there. Oh, fuck, that's not where I wanted it. Alright, shift. Boom. How pretty is that, huh? Ah, that looks nice. Oh, I heard a monster. Better homes and gardens. Suck my dick, Martha Stewart. Alright, we got a lot more space here, so it'll be good. Still got some crap I shouldn't be carrying around. Whatever. At least I can fucking, you know. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna check this. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? What? Oh. Okay, 54. Mae it doesn't. Maybe you can only make so much of one thing before it stops giving you credit for it. Which would make sense, otherwise it's kind of a cheat. But, yeah, that's good stuff. Let's head off and murder some bitches. No, before we do. I have no water. Does anybody else hear water? Okay. Food, 25. Yeah, we better go back and eat. Right, quick. This thing I should repair too. What does it take to do that? Small stone. I don't have a small stone. Outrageous. Oops, wrong way. Just take all of it. Okay. Repair. Yes. Yes. And glass jar. Okay. Gonna go steal some food from my friends. Wow. Boil at a campfire. That's probably good. Didn't I have glass? Oh, there it is. Okay. Bedroll. Scrap that. Wooden club. Scrap that. Cotton. Recipes. Cloth. Cotton seed. Oh, you can actually be a cotton farmer. Let's craft some of these. Okay. I feel like those can go here. I don't know. Grain alcohol. Used for homemade gas and first aid kits. Okay. There's one cotton. All right, man. Coming along a little. Sort of making a little more sense. Let's get out there. Get a little more done before it gets dark. Before the real daddies come home. I don't mean James and Ryan. I mean angry daddies. Daddies. And mommies. This works. Oh, exhausting. Time for tree kills. Oh no, the repair is almost dead. Fuck. Gonna have to run back. God damn it. I should have looked. So it's running really smooth, so I'm at safety. Which I appreciate. Struggled to get this game to run the way I want. Alright, lady, calm down. Let's go kill her. Oh. Give me some. Ah. Gypped. Think I can pop off here. This, it's coming right at me. Aw, poor lady. Deer really ran off, didn't he? Alright, gotta go fix my axe. Oh, they're coming down the hill. Need me to take your temperature? Oh, I don't think she's dead. Oh, schematic. What was the other one? Bandage? Nice. Alright, gotta go fix the axe. Didn't think this through. Did I even eat? I don't think I did. That was the main reason I went back. Iron, this guy said he didn't need to look at it, man. Where's the progress for it, though? Because it does it just happen right away, I guess. Alright. Food, 18. Grilled, charred. I think I cooked all this charred meat. So here, let's see what it does. Belt smell range, huh? I got one of those. Fullness 10. Hydration 5 goes down. Fuck that. Anyway, it's here. I cooked it. I'll eat it. Eat. Mmm. Delicious. What is all this stuff? I wish when you moused over this, I told you. Wellness plus one, maximum stamina cap increase to 72. Things are looking up. Office chair. It's kind of exciting. Make your place look pretty. Okay. Waste of resources. Okay. So this is schematic. So let me see. I want to find the spot. We'll worry about that later. It's wasting daylight here. Got a little bit of time to run out. Wish that thing opened the other way. Oh no, rain. I'm getting wet. Yeah, it's a kind of a bum time. Oh, there's one. Sorry. Ta-da! Nothing. Oh yeah, fuck. Spikes. Oh, I thought I had more. See how we do. Alright. Jesus. Dude, you scared me, man. Fucker. Nicely done. I was actually, I had my head turned. I was looking at my phone, which was on my bed to the side. And I heard footsteps, and then, that worked as effectively as you were hoping.
It is almost night, too.
Hey, hold still. I'm going to build spikes all around you. We got a zombie here. James, I upgraded a lot. I added the first three levels, or first levels of those, like, basic improvement things for stamina and all that. And, James, I got a question.
I got a schematic to build crossbows, so I need to... Yeah.
Oh, go ahead. Tell me about the crossbows.
Oh, no, I got a schematic for one, so I'm going to make you one. It's so much better than a bow. It's ridiculous.
Okay. I'm getting good at the bow, though. I'm starting to really get the hang of this whole thing. That tree slid down the hill. So I found a schematic for emergency kit or something. Emergency on a zombie. So that's good to build that out.
Oh, yeah.
But I got a question. So I was building plant fiber gloves. Like a whole bunch of them, like you said to do, so that the skill would go up. Zombie on the left. And,
yeah.
I can't... Does it eventually stop working? Like, if you... Can you just keep making the exact same thing over and over? Or does it... Ha! She spun around. Do you know what it... Does that make sense? Like, does it... Wow, is she invincible here? Damn.
Oh, sorry. I keep losing you from the zombie audio.
Oh, sorry. So I was making tons of plant gloves, right? And I was just curious. I was making tons of plant gloves. I keep forgetting that. I keep letting go of the V button. And does it eventually stop working as far as giving you any skill rating? Because my miscellaneous crafting thing is going up.
Yeah, it goes up to 100, then it caps.
Yeah, but I'm at like 50-something.
But as long as you keep making them, you'll always get experience from doing it.
Even if it's the same item over and over again.
Yep, even with the same item.
Okay, that makes sense. Thanks. So, I got 47 spikes built. 49 spikes built. And I planted 30 trees.
Nice. We might be set.
And I upgraded a bunch of shit, too. Hey, would you guys mind if I made some candles and placed them around this place a little bit? Although I might not be able to, right? Because I don't have the permission.
Should be fine. I'd prefer electric lights, actually, to candles.
Okay. I won't do it then. I just want to be a good husband.
Why don't you make electric lights instead?
I just want to be a good husband for you both. I just want to, you know, make this place nice for when you guys come home from work.
Nice. I appreciate that. And a good husband would decorate the interior according to, you know, our wishes.
Yeah.
So you should make a bunch of electric lights.
Oh, traditional apocalypse. Yeah, I'll make electric lights. I'll give that some, figure out how to make it work. All right, everybody. We're going to pick this up on the next video. Thanks for watching.
These lights I put in here in the main room. This is one variety. There's another variety.
The ceiling ones.
I think these are fine.
Okay. Do those go on? Can those go on walls too?
I believe so, but I'm not positive.
All right. It doesn't matter. I'll screw around with it. All right, guys. Bye. Next video. See you soon.